Would it be crazy if I told you these vegetables could be farmed right outside your house? Singapore has 2 million square meters of unused vertical spaces, yet we still import 90% of our food. This is our solution. What we are standing on right now is the vertical food stage. What is a vertical food stage? It's a whole vertical farm built right next to our very own HDBs. This high-tech farm, built right beside where 85% of the population lives, will be the first zero food mile farm. This means that the seeding, growing, harvesting, and even the retail process takes place right outside your door. This is our true farm-to-fork vision for Singapore. Yes, these vegetables are packed and can be collected with the help of robots, or in this case, cobots. The process can be completely automated. All you have to do is make your purchases online and you can pick it up at the unmanned retail service lockers at every VFS. This farm will also use zero energy and potable water. Powered by solar panels, the farm could be completely off the grid. By harvesting rainwater, there will be no need for the use of potable water. Eventually, the farm will be fully self-sustaining. Now, much like the data-driven world we live in, this farm is also optimized with a digital backbone. Together with world-class agronomists and state-of-the-art technology, the VFS utilizes light sensors, microclimate sensors, and weather stations to transmit data to the cloud. This will take farming into the digital domain, powered by artificial intelligence and deep learning, to produce fresh food for generations to come. However, the VFS is not just about bringing food to your table. It is also about community. The VFS creates green collar jobs and also engages the community in actively helping Singapore to achieve food security. This includes the young, the old, and all of us. Together, we can help Singapore achieve 30% of its food by 2030. This is our future.